Special engineer and a hacker. He hacked the Justin Bieber's Facebook profile. And then I became Justin Bieber's friend. And I'm always gonna be his friend. And he doesn't even know. If my dad hacked it? So that he can never remove me or block me. I'm always gonna be his friend. You know the creator of Apple? What's his name again? Steve Jobs? I've met him. Yeah, I've met Steve Jobs. I met him last year. I met him cause I accidentally fucked Michelle Obama.
You know who I am. But I have randomly decided to make this video because I am sick of all the false accusations and rumors and slanders that have been going around on the internet about against me. I can tell you why my life to this story is about to tell it to you in just a few short minutes. Any of them in bikinis or in the nude. see, the attractant failed to see the beauty in each and every. the way, how much vapor you get out of this thing? I'll do a 5 second here. I need to get cotton wick, but I have to go online and order the organic, chemical-free cotton, because you don't want to just go to the store and get regular cotton, because it has chemicals in it and you are burning it like... Anyway, ow! Kids, don't try this at home. That's why there's a limit to being, you have to be 18 or older to do this. I'm nearly 21 in November. Yes, I do have tattoos. I am also sporting the fancy hat. It's by Ed Hardy. I love this thing.
Well, we're
we're trying out a very, very interesting product. This. And what is this, should I say? In this old tube here, I don't know if you can really read that.
Thank you.
I'm not even gonna bother with that. She's just naked. It's naked. It's just pathetic. I'm sorry.
This is an announcement.
I'm going to try my best to wait
And if it doesn't fucking fix itself in the next 20-30 minutes, I'm gonna watch YouTube videos and try to calm down, because this is really pissing me off now.
I tried to use a clumsying conditioner on my hair, and I got like oil coming out of like every single surface now. So if we got like a situation going on up there, I apologize, but it was my first time I've ever done that, and it was kind of an epic fail for me, so. Stuff that I've kind of had on my mind recently with regards to what I do here on YouTube. And just how I've been feeling recently, I'm just gonna do another one of my like real get down with you guys, chit-chatty kind of videos, and just kind of share some of my opinions and my thoughts and what's been going on in my YouTube life more personally. As I sometimes can get. But as always, if I start to get a little bit rambly or start to go off on something, it's just how I do. I did write some stuff down on my phone, so that's what I'm kind of looking at here, if you see me looking down or anything, but like I said, I wanted to try to keep this as clear and concise as I possibly could, so that is why I'm doing this. Basically, today I'm just going to be talking to you guys about some of the thoughts that I've had recently within the beauty vlogging community, and just the stuff that, some of the stuff that's been, I don't know what the right word is. Not annoying, but just has been kind of bothering me, and just again, some of the stuff that I've been thinking about. I want to start by saying that being a beauty vlogger is really, really fun. It is so much fun to be able to have, you know, thousands of subscribers who really just adore you, and people who are genuinely interested in what you do and think that you're talented and think that you're smart and think that you're pretty, you know, all of those wonderful things that we all want to be. And having the support that you guys give me is absolutely unbelievable. It is so incredible, and this, and I'm not saying that they need it any less than I do. But I truly am so grateful, so thankful. I'm so happy that you guys have decided to watch my videos and that you guys decided that you liked me. Thank you.
should have known from the get-go, ladies and gentlemen, I should have known from the very beginning, not as many people would be interested in shortwave radio. And I should have acknowledged that in the beginning. And unfortunately, I took it out on all of you. Ladies and gentlemen, I sincerely apologize to every last one of you. I know I've driven away because of my remarks. I've driven away many, many. But, and you see this video, you're listening to it. Please understand. I'm sorry. I messed up. It's my mistake. I screwed up. Facing when I was reading in my inbox people who were so upset and disappointed with me over my remarks in these shortwave lectures. It was so extreme I just had to go to my security system, block the inbox, and I couldn't visit YouTube for a good few hours. I said I can't do this anymore. So I went out, took a walk, and I had to clear my mind. That being said, I began to think. And I knew I had to apologize for my stupidity, my actions, my uncontrollable anger. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry. My reputation. I messed up. I screwed up.
Caesar on the Zelda. F, you get out of head or fuck you. You should give us more games playable at that E3. So just Zelda. I mean, that is beyond embarrassing.
Within our family, and within my church. We won't be saying any more of this matter. I won't be talking to any media outlets. The only place you'll hear of this out of our mouth is here. You know, this is why we need a savior. We're sinful by nature, and we do stupid things like this. And
I didn't want to start my first vlog off unhappy, but I just filmed like 10 minutes worth of footage in my bedroom. And then to watch it back, I realized I was orange because the halogen light mixed with the sunlight and it turned me like orange, like I had a Lohan tan. So I walked around my house for the past 20 minutes trying to find a good spot to film. And I found one finally. It was outside, and then my neighbor started mowing their lawn and you couldn't hear me. So here I am in the music room. And it's still not good lighting, but it's the best you're going to get. And I'm sorry. Did you like that intro? I did. It was, well, I'm just proud that I could figure that much out on iMovie. Is still being made by my friend Stephanie. And her username is in the sidebar. So click away on that, watch her video. Sorry about the really bad editing. This is like my first time filming anything on iMovie and editing it and then putting it on YouTube, because most of the time I'm in videos with my friends. And I'm usually, you know, sandwiched in the middle or whatever talking. Brothers or Vlog Ramen, but it hasn't really worked out, so. I just went off on my own and making my own vlogs, talking about whatever I want to talk about instead of being told you're talking too much or you're not talking enough. And I'm happy with how this is turning out. I just want to say a little bit about myself, because this is just going to be a really short little vlog because I don't really have any major topics. I just wanted to get my first video up because I was so excited that I made my new screen name.